surprisingly great gift for Christmas? Well, to answer that question, I'm joined by writer and critic Max Lovell, Simon Aslan, artistic director of Bradford Literary Festival, and Johanna Thomas Core, chief literary critic for The Times and The Sunday Times. Welcome, everybody, to Open Book. We've just been speaking about the popularity of cosy crime at Christmas, but are there any other genres that are kind of surprising that you found go well as presents this time of the year? I'll start with you, Johanna.
Oh, well, I always love.